Well, it's a shame you don't like to talk about it, Cole.
Ralph, friends. Who want to stay friends don't discuss religion or politics. And in my case, you can add the war to that.
I know that bum.
Wendell Bowers. I put him away before he jumped parole.
Don't make me chase you!
Looks like we've got the place to ourselves. Come on then, pretty boy. Persistent little shit, aren't you? That uniform makes you feel tough, does it?
How you doing, Wendell? Your parole officer's feeling lonely. He's got a hole in his life for an asshole like you. You can make it up to him in 10 years' time. Watch your head. This hump will be back in the Iron Hotel by tomorrow night. Nice work, Cole. You run track in high school?